America. It looks like I lost my sheet somehow. Praise the Lord. We always need to remember, especially right now during this time, pray for our nation, pray for our leaders on a national level, on a state level, local level, and on a church level. Pray for our leaders. Because you know what they need is the work of the Holy Spirit in the name of Jesus. You know, everything we need is available through His name today. Everything we need is available through His name. He's promised us so much through His name. There's so much power in His name. Do you know His name today? Do you really know His name today? And is it real? Does it work in your life? And if it doesn't, it can before we leave today. Is it the name of Jesus?